Braintree police are looking for a person who lost a gym bag filled with marijuana. Police released this image of the drugs. They say the bag was found near the Five Corners area last night.